In some cases, you want to insert or delete objects in multiple slides at once. It's easy to do that with ActivePresenter. Firstly, to insert objects into multiple slides, click the ActivePresenter button. Project. Batch Operations, select Insert Objects. Then, the Insert Multiple Slide Objects dialog will appear. Select the object type you want to insert from the drop-down list. ActivePresenter allows you to insert into all slides, the current slide, or specified slides. Now, you can see that the drop area object appears in all slides. Because of using Batch Operations feature, they have the same properties. You can customize these drop area objects individually, or style them in the same way. See how to style multiple objects video for details. Sometimes, you no longer need some objects, just select them and delete. However, by this way, you can only delete the objects in a single slide. If you wanted to delete them in multiple slides, let's use the Batch Operations feature again, and select Delete Objects. Tick the objects you want to delete, and specify the slides. In case that your project contains objects, which appear over multiple slides, such as a corporate logo, or background music, let's tick this checkbox, if you wanted to delete them. Now, the correct and incorrect messages have been removed from the first three slides. That's all about inserting and deleting objects in multiple slides. Thanks for watching.